Welcome to Omega Open Challenge. The challenge number 5 was to find a two-dimensional shape in which the distance between any two parallel tangents are equal. Let us draw an equilateral triangle ABC of side A. Extend all the sides by distance B on both sides. With center at A and radius B, draw an arc joining both the extended sides. With center A and radius A plus B, draw another arc as shown. Repeat the same with vertices B and C. Now draw a pair of parallel tangents. Since both the tangents are tangents to the arc with center A, the perpendicular distance of the top tangent from A is equal to the radius of the arc, that is B. Similarly, the perpendicular distance of the lower tangent from A is equal to the radius of the larger arc, that is A plus B. Therefore, the distance between the tangents is A plus B or A plus 2B. If you change the orientation of the tangents, their distances from A do not change. So the distance between them remains the same. If you rotate the tangents further, they leave the arc with center A and touch the arcs with center C. But the radius of the arcs are same, so the distances do not change. Similarly, if they move further, they touch the arcs with center B and the distance between them remains unchanged. So in this shape, the distance between any two parallel tangents is equal to A plus 2B. This distance is independent of the orientation of the tangents. Unfortunately, there was no correct submission. So there is no winner for Omega Open Challenge number 5. Check out other challenges in this weekly series. The link for the playlist is shown on the screen. Watch our videos on theories, tools and techniques of physics. Link for the playlist is shown on the screen. Subscribe the channel and like our Facebook page for latest updates. Support us on Patreon. The links are given in the description. Thank you for watching.